Hey Twin, it's Charlie here and welcome back to my channel! I should have already inserted my like get ready with me for the day, so that was cool. Hopefully I liked it and I actually put it in. I'm feeling really good this week. It's Wednesday. I didn't have school today, so yeah, I was like, let me do a day in the life for the TikTok today. Not TikTok, for my YouTube today, because I haven't talked to y'all in quite a while. Basically, I'm just feeling really grateful. I'm always feeling really grateful. I feel like that's something that you should just never not feel, is just gratitude. Like, I just feel amazing. I just got this opportunity and I'm so happy about it, and it's actually UGC. It's user generated content, so like you film for them and then that's it. Like, you don't have to post or anything. So when it does go live, like when I see it go live, like I will be posting, like I'm gonna be happy, I'm lit, like I'm excited, like I'm excited. And I've never done UGC before, but I do love doing like really aesthetic videos and stuff like that, so I'm really really happy for that. But let's just make a list of things that I want to do today. So today I have to edit, I have to call to make a nail appointment, I'm gonna go to Trader Joe's because I'm hungry, like I have nothing to cook, like, and I don't want to buy food. Like, I had a dinner last night and I spent $100 on dinner last night. Like, why did I do that? I don't know. So we're not gonna do that today. Okay, I said I wanted to go to the gym today, so I'm gonna try to get in the gym. I know I'm definitely not gonna go to the gym across the street from my house because I never do that by myself. So I'm just gonna go in my building. And then, is there anything else I wanted to do? Like, I felt like I had so many things in my head, but I probably was just like hyped about like the fact that I had no school today. But guys, I've been putting cocoa butter on my face. My skin looks so good. Like, I used to have like a lot of like bumps and just texture over here. It's disappeared. And like, for the longest time, ever since I was a kid, I just hated the smell of cocoa butter. Like, it would literally make me gag. Like, I do not like the smell of cocoa butter. But now, like, I don't even mind it. Like, I don't even mind it anymore. And I was like, okay, let me just start using this on my face. Because I was using it because, like, I was, like, scratching my nose. So I didn't want to get that discoloration for a long time. And it, like, heals and, like, smooths your skin. So I was like, okay, whatever. I started putting it all over my face for, like, a week. Oh, my God. My nail is literally stuck in my hair. And literally, it disappeared. Like, period. Like, don't play with this good stuff, man. Guys, I'm smelling myself right now, and I smell so good. I just said this on my TikTok, but I've been using the matcha. Oh my God, can you focus? The matcha by Le Lavo. And then I've been pairing it with the Clean Reserve Rain Reserve blend. I literally just got this like 2 days ago. Not 2 days ago, but less than a week ago. And look at where I'm at. Like, I need to buy the full version. And like, this just go together real bad. Like, I was in Target and I was only wearing the matcha. And someone was like, are you wearing a perfume? Like, I need to know. Because, like, you smell good. And I was just like, girl, thank you. And I was in class and I was like, someone smells so good. Like, I just knew it was me because things go together real bad. Like real bad. Like, I want to order food so bad right now. Honestly, I might just have to order some food, y'all. This is hard. This is really hard. And I'm literally about to get a cheeseburger from this place that I freaking love. Okay, anyways, my room is not the cleanest that I want it to be. As clean as I want it to be, at least. I feel like I should clean my room. And I'm also doing, like, a face mask tonight and stuff. Like, there's not anything I need to, like, outsource and do, necessarily. It's more just, like, editing and, like, I'm budgeting. I'm kind of budget my money. Shut up. I know I just ordered food. Shut up. But, like, we're learning how to budget our money. I'm also planning out trips. I'm, like, trying to figure out what I'm doing, like, this summer. Like, I want that to be concrete and just know. There's a lot. Brent Faiyaz is going on tour. Like, stop. Like, shut up. Okay, these are the things. So, SZA, that's gonna be my birthday present. I don't need any other present but a SZA ticket. That's all I need. So, that's what I'm gonna ask for my birthday. So, I have to pay for that one. But Drake and Brent Faiyaz, those are the two that I wanna go to. Like, real bad. So, I'm like, okay, I got getting jobs, whatever, whatever. Be saving that money, we ain't spending it. But I wanna work with some more like fashion brands because I like unique fashion that like no one else is really wearing. You know what I mean? Like I like unique things. That's why I like going thrifting, that's why I like doing that. Like I want unique brands. So guys, please let me know if you guys have any like good small business brands. Cause like I wanna work with them. Like I wanna like be able to like share, you know, with my audience, even though I'm gonna share regardless, but you know what I mean? So yeah, I feel like I'm gonna do a lot of emailing today. Definitely applying to some agencies today. But I'm gonna edit first so that I can have everything edited. Oh wait. For like revisions and stuff, because I'm editing for someone else. Now, I don't even know what I wanted to talk about. Honestly, I was just gonna bring you guys throughout my day and stuff, but like I don't even wanna leave my house today. So I guess it's just a lot of just like on the computer doing things. But yeah, I'm definitely about to clean up because I feel a little congested in here and it's a little warm. And I feel like it's gonna rain again today. Oh my god, can I talk? I have so many ideas popping in my head right now. But it's about to be hot next week. Like next week is gonna be hot. And I'm not even gonna be here next weekend, so I don't even know like what I'm gonna post and what I'm gonna film for like YouTube next week, because I'm not gonna be here Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Like I'm gonna be somewhere else. So, and I usually edit on like Friday night, like, or Saturday, or like Sunday morning. Like that's not when I edit usually, which is like bad. So I'm thinking like if I do like half the week or like 3 days of my week, and then like, you know, but next week's gonna be hot and I get out of school like early some days, so like we'll just be chatting it up together and just going through like life together next week, I guess. But the next 2 weekends, like I'm booked, like I'm out, like I'm not gonna be here. And like my prom is not next week, but it's the week after. So oh my god, I want to get a freaking, like I just want to buy so many things because I have so many visions. Like I want to get a Sony Handycam because I love the quality of that, and I like have a lot of ideas I want to like have for prom. So like I have a lot of like real ideas and just like the visions, you know what I mean? And I envision that like with a Handycam camera with like that quality. Like I love that quality, but I'm not sure if the Sony Handycam is the camera that I need, you know what I mean? So I'm like, should I go to like a Best Buy or something and see what the vibes are, because I want that like older look, like that gray like boom look. So yeah, I don't know, but I'm gonna talk to y'all later. I'm gonna clean my room and see what's going on there, and then hopefully I have some more things to talk about, because you need to catch up. Like, I know there's things in my head, I just can't remember. We need to catch up, though. We need to catch up. Hey, guys. Oh, my God. I just posted on TikTok, like, 5 minutes ago. Ugh! Ate my food. I edited what I need to edit. Ugh! Now I'm tired. I'm back in my bed. Like, I feel like I don't need to be moving around too much right now. Like, there's a lot going on. Yeah. I've been going to school. School's already a lot. Like, let's not even talk about it. Like, I gotta go get water for my house. That's kind of all I gotta do. Like, I don't need a jam-packed day right now. I feel like I deserve to relax. Then again, I feel like I relax a lot, but I just want to be everywhere. I'll probably get out for like an hour to go get water for my house. Like we have like the 5 gallon jugs, and then we go to like a local store, like the stores that like fill it up for you. I'm just going to sit here. I just started watching 911. Such a good like show. And yeah, make sure I have no homework to do, stuff like that. Just want to keep myself organized. I still haven't cleaned my room yet, but you know, we'll do that later. Hi vlog. I just took a nap. I only took a 45 minute nap, but I don't even remember going to sleep. I remember setting an alarm to sit to take said nap. But I don't remember. Funs. Whatever. I just want water now. I'm tired. Like, my nose is so stuffy now, and I have to put this in my nose. Also, I kind of learned how to use it, like, low heat. I mean, honestly, I don't even think I use it right, but I literally just go, boop, and just go in there. Because if I go like this, if I go like this, like, nothing really comes out. So, you gotta go, like... I feel like I do it wrong. My eyebrows look good, man. Hair is just not my favorite thing ever. Like, I don't like it that much. Like, this side actually looks pretty good, but this side just, like, don't know how to act. It don't know how to work. Like, I don't know. I like going on little drives. Like, I love listening to music in my car, going on a drive. Like, especially if, like, an errand run, I'll take the long way there. Like, I'll take the long way there just so I could just, like, drive around. I'll probably go get some fruit or something because I've been really on my fruit kick recently. So I might go like Whole Foods, get some fruit, and then come back, chill. I was just thinking about college and stuff and how, like, I'm excited that I'm, like, I'm actually, like, happy I'm not really going away too far, because I feel like I wouldn't have had that much fun. I mean, honestly, I mean, I'm not in college yet, but I can't really speak on that, but I feel like I'm gonna have a lot of fun and a new experience in the city. Then I feel like I probably wouldn't have enjoyed going, like, to another state. Like, I love meeting new people. Like, I don't think I'm a fan. Like, I'm so excited to meet new people in college. Yeah, so I feel like I'm gonna have fun here. And then I also get to see my fam and stuff, so, like, that's cool, but, like, we're gonna have to have a talk. Like, me and my fam, I don't even know, because they can't just be pulling up on me, like, no. I'm still gonna have the college experience I would have as if I was in North Carolina or Washington or something. Like, I don't need y'all pulling up on me every day. Like, no. Let alone every week. Like, no. No, bro. Like, you're good. You're good. Like, y'all can call me and stuff, but, like, I do not need y'all pulling up on me, because they would, especially my father. He would pull up, be like, yo, Charlie, I'm downstairs. I'd be like, you said what now? New York has so much to bring, and I haven't even, like, explored it yet. And it's all about safety and all as well. I'm a little nervous about the safety part, because, like, I'm, like, leaving my house anyway, but, like, I don't want to be scared to leave my house either, you know what I mean? Yeah, so I'm ready for all the opportunities it's going to bring. I feel like it's gonna open me up to so many doors of just, like, content creation and, like, being able to work with brands in New York quicker. And also being 18, like, that opens me up to so many opportunities, because technically, I mean, 18 is technically, like, you're legal. So I'm not saying that would I not be a minor if I'm 18? Honestly, I don't know. But I just know that, like, a lot of jobs and a lot of, like, brands only work with people 18 years and older, especially brands that I want to work with, or just, like, jobs and stuff like that. They only work with 18 years or older, so it's kind of hard. I'm in the middle ground of, like, 17. Like, I can't work with this brand, but I can in, like, 4 months, 5 months, you know what I mean? So, yeah, I'm definitely really, really, really excited for that, too. So, I'm tired. I show up, thank you, baby. I think my favorite lady. I gotta go. Just let me know that I can pick up her Mercedes.
Hey guys, I'm driving right now. I didn't bring my camera, obviously, but, like, I just want to enjoy every season, every up and down that I go through in my life. Like, people who come in my life, come out my life. Like, I'm gonna enjoy you while you're in your my life, but once you leave, it's just like, you know, like, there's no need to dwell on that situation, you know what I mean? And, like, prioritizing, having your priorities in check, having your boundaries set, like, all that is so important. And I'm just thinking about it right now. I'm just like, I'm just like, honestly, it was never really that deep. And at this point, my boundaries will be placed extra rock hard. And, like, yeah, I'm gonna just enjoy what I got going on here with me and continue to share my life with you guys. And yeah, I feel like just sitting in the moment and, like, enjoying life is so important. So I'm learning because I have not always had this mindset. Like, if you could ask me literally like 3 days ago, was I enjoying every season of my life, I would have said no. But now we're here, and it's like, of course, gonna be hella ups and downs, like OD ups and downs. But like, you just don't eat the ups and downs up. Like, they ain't gonna play with you. Hear me. Anyways, yeah, that's all I wanted to say. Take care of yourself. Take care of your mentality. Take care. Prioritize what you need to prioritize in your life. Don't let nobody have the control over you. Don't let nobody, like, be the reason that you don't feel good about your life. Yeah, that's all I wanted to say. We'll talk about it more, but I was just thinking about that. That's what I love when I drive. Like, when I'm driving and I'm, like, thinking and listening to music, like, these little things just come to me. That's why I need to start bringing it all with me. But yeah, kombucha and fruit kick is officially activated once again. It like looks like it's about to rain. Also I wanted to say that, like, in the space and like in the period of life that I'm in right now, I feel like being in a situation where I'm putting my all and everything into somebody else, no. I feel like at 17, in my perspective, in my situation, I feel like I need time to learn myself, need time to, like, vibe with myself. Like, I like not vibe with myself, just meaning being a loner and being on myself, no friends. No, I feel like I just need friendships. I feel like friendships, especially the strong ones where you really know each other, you can build off each other type situation, is so important to have. My orange is about to fall again. Don't fall on the floor, please. I feel like that's so important to have. I feel like a lot of people don't have genuine strong friendships because people be acting weird, I ain't gonna lie. But it's also being able to create those friendships and also being able to, like, just chill by yourself and not always thinking that you need someone around you or you need someone validating you, you know, that kind of vibe. So, like, I don't know, I'm just thinking. And my mind, my like, mentalities and everything, oh, it's loud, be changing so quickly. But I'm trying to stick to one thing and just, like, you know, just stick to one thing. Let me see if I can get y'all right here. I don't know what it looks like. Oh, I don't know what it looks like, but hopefully it looks cool. I don't know, I just feel like I want to be in the era, or just practice being in my era of just, like, enjoying everything. Oh, what I was gonna say, when I was in Whole Foods and I was just looking around, like, I feel like we don't appreciate everything around us the way that we should be. Like, I feel like there's, like, certain times where I look around and I'm like, wow, like, that's actually kind of pretty. Like, wow, that building's really tall. Ooh, that's a nice color. Like, you know, kind of vibe like that. I feel like we don't take time to just look around our surroundings, like, really, you know what I mean? Especially if you're in the same area all the time. Like, you don't, you're like, oh yeah, I know where that is. Oh yeah, I've seen that before. But, like, have you really looked at something and really appreciated, like, the beauty of just, like, the things around you? I feel like it's even when I go on vacation. Like, I feel like sometimes when I'm on vacation or in a different place, like, I don't really look around. Like, I don't be like, oh, like, really opening my eyes to my, like, new scenery. Like, I'm just like, oh, yeah, capture. And I don't want to not be able to appreciate my surroundings. That just, like, what makes life good. You know what I mean? Like, being able to enjoy everything in life, enjoy what you're seeing in life. I feel like that's so important. Like, that's so important. Just being able to just sit down, appreciate where you are, what period, what stage of life you're in, like, all of that. Like, that's so important. And, like, the stage of life that I'm in right now, I'm not gonna lie, is really hard to keep, like, positive mind and, like, being open to just everything, really, because go. Just go. Because you're all the way out anyway. Might as well already go. Anyways, I'm in my last, 3 weeks of high school right now. I'm not gonna lie, it's hard to just be, to live in the moment of these my last few weeks. And I feel like it's so important for me to actually live in the moment of these last few weeks, because I might come to a point later in life where I'm like, damn, I wish I was in high school, kind of vibe. So I feel like just being able to appreciate where I'm at right now and enjoy this season of these last three weeks, or just being able to do anything and everything, I just want to appreciate it a lot. It's just quite difficult for me because I'm so ready for the next season of my life. What is that noise? I'm so ready for that next season of my life. I'm so ready to just move on and graduate that, I'm not appreciating it really, where I'm even at in my life. I don't really know if that even made sense, honestly, because I'm trying to understand it myself. But I'm just speaking what I'm thinking right now and have been thinking for the past few weeks. But yeah, so as excited as I am for this next season, the more that you anticipate something, the less that you live in the present. You know what I mean? If you really think about it, look. Say if you're going on a birthday trip, right? Or you're going on a trip somewhere in the summer, right? Say it's December, you're going in July, you're like, oh my gosh, I just can't wait to go on this trip. This trip's in July and it's December. Can it just already be July so I can be there? Can we just fast forward time? But you have mad months to just live in the moment, but all you think, you're just fixated on that one trip you're gonna have in July. You know what I mean? And it's just you just end up not even living in the moment. It's it's December, then you blink, and then it's July. And you're like, dang, I just wasted all those months. I didn't even do nothing. I don't even remember what I did. I didn't capture memories. I wasn't living in the moment. I was hanging out with my friends because I'm just fixating on this one thing. You know what I mean? I don't know if that was a good explanation of it, but you get what I'm trying to say. So I can't wait to graduate. I want to graduate so bad. This down the third. I just get me out of here. Yes, these last few weeks are terrible because I'm just seeing everybody for who they really are, and I'm just starting to hate it. So including teachers, including people, everybody, energies are just weird. So I'm just I'm so ready to move on. But then again, I still want to live in the moment because these are my last few moments as a high school senior. You know what I mean? So it's literally just a love hate kind of situation, because it's I really 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 want to get out of here, but I also want to live in the moment, but people act weird. You know what I mean? I don't know, I feel like that just took a whole turn on what I was actually trying to say. But yeah, anyways, enjoy your seasons, enjoy your eras, live in the moment. And you don't always need somebody there. You know what I mean? If you're not ready for something, having a person in your life or any of that stuff, just chill. Do you, twin? Because I feel like the more that you learn yourself and the more that you, give yourself gratitude and, reassurance and all that good stuff, things are just gonna come to you. I'm just saying. I don't even know. Did that make sense? I don't know. But I'm home now. Bye. Yeah, so I was chatting up a lot in the car, but I must go to the gym, actually. And then when I get back out, when I get back from the gym, I'm going to the gym in my building. So then I'm going to come take a shower, do face mask. Actually, I do detox mask. I heard that it's really good to do detox mask under your arms. It helps with, just extracting shit from your arms, because one, a lot of deodorant has toxins in it, so it's good to detox, and it also helps lighten up your armpits. So I'm also gonna do my bikini line, same thing, and then I'm gonna do a hydrating mask on my face, and then I'm gonna be out for the night. So I'm gonna, it's 6:30 right now, so I'm gonna clean up for 30 minutes, probably 15, won't take me that long. Then I'm gonna get ready for the gym, I'm gonna make a TikTok for the gym, and then yeah, so
I'll keep it updated. But hopefully you guys understood what I was trying to say in the other clips. Hopefully if I edited it, it like made more sense the way I edited it. But yeah, so. Bye.
So I'm going to the gym. Okay, now I'm actually going though.
And I'm bringing you guys with me. We're gonna do some workouts together. But I'm just gonna put on these leggings I got from Amazon. These are like the best leggings ever. They're soft, they're stretch, long legs. Don't play with her. Do I keep the shirt on? I don't know. But I'm drinking chlorophyll water. I have some apple cider vinegar. I'm doing these things today. Oh my god, I have workouts. I'm excited. Hurting deeply. Trust who? Can I stop, bro? Guys, gotta make sure you stretch. So, guys, I figured out how to like record normal videos in like the iPhone app and have my music play at the same time, rather than like playing my music on a separate device. So, if you guys want the hack, I'll give it to you. I won't gatekeep. Spray your deodorant on, y'all. Don't play with me. I'll be stinking. I use this one. Original clean. Smells clean. We're done styling. We're going to the gym. Still burning, the clock still turning, the waist keep whining while I ask, keep twerking, the DJ's on my team, I'm serving the DJ's on my team, then I get a gold DJ, gold DJ, 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 you from the valley, Topanga Canyon, to the gym, was that good? Was it good? Did I edit it good? Because honestly, I was dumb and I didn't bring my tripod downstairs, which would have made so much more sense to bring my tripod, guys. And so I was trying to lean up against everything, so probably, I don't know if it looked good, I don't know if it looked bad, but who cares? Anyways, I just washed my face. I'm gonna put on this hydrating mask. I like to put on the hydrating mask before I get in the shower. Cause I just like the steam, you know? It's like a little facial. I used to have like a steamer. Honestly, I wanna get a little like face steamer, like a tiny one. Just so I can like have it. But I'm gonna detox my armpits on here. Like, I don't care. But I'm gonna just put this hydrating mask on. So literally, it's by Caudalie, of course. Like, I love Caudalie stuff. So yeah, I feel like it was a pretty productive day. You know, I had to get in my car and, like, think and, like, you know, just think about, like, what I really want to be doing with the rest of my few weeks of high school. And I feel like it all clicked for me. Honestly, like, not to be summer, like, you want to feel your best, you want to look your best, like, you know, it's like, you're outside, you're taking pictures, you're doing this, you're doing that, like, you want to feel your best, you want to look your best, so that comes with smooth, clean armpits, period. Anyways, let me get in the shower. Okay, guys, so I just got the shower, moisturized my body and stuff. Am I the only one that moisturizes their armpits and, like, bikini line? Because that's still skin, you know? Like, am I, like, the only one? This is the clay I'm going to use. Aesthetic clay, health and beauty, deep pore cleaning face mask. Got some apple cider vinegar here, and I got my turmeric. I checked to make sure if I could add it in, and they said yes. And I'm using plastic, guys, no metal. This is how broken the spoon is. And I got some turmeric here. I guess we'll leave it on for 20 minutes, I guess. Wow, that was a lot of apple cider vinegar, Charlie. And you have no, okay. Ooh, that is, wow, okay. That's bubbling. Should that be bubbling like that? Have you guys used this before? Is it supposed to look like this? Look how it's bubbling like that. Did I put too much in there? Is this correct? Look at that. I'm just gonna assume this is how it's supposed to be. And if you guys used this before, then let me know if it's supposed to be like that or not. I'm gonna like use a liquid exfoliator. I'm gonna use glycolic acid, toning solution-ish, whatever it's called. That helps also lighten the underarms. See, this is like my darkest, like it's so dark. Like, I don't know, let's get started. This shirt, I don't really care about that much. Some turmeric in that thing. We should all just be detoxifying our armpits. I don't know how many times a week I should do this. Maybe two. Yeah, I think that's cute. But I also don't do it close to when I'm gonna get waxed or right once I get waxed under my arms. I get waxed under my arms. So, like, oh, okay. Well, this consistency is fine. This consistency is not bad at all. I thought it was gonna be like a weird consistency because of the bubbles, but it's not bad. Make sure you have a good coat. I'm gonna leave this on for literally 20 minutes. So my arms gonna be like this for 20 minutes, so it's gonna be great. I'm gonna walk out. My mom's gonna be like, "What are you doing?" Be like, "Mom, you wanna detox around your armpits too?" I'm a dumb. Detoxifying my armpits.
Oh.
You wanna do it?
Why?
Why do I want to do that?
Huh?
Why do I want to do that?
One, it will lighten your armpits.
Yeah. Oh, that's how you lighten your armpits?
Two, once I had in my vlog, I was telling them that if I walked out, you'd be like, "What the fuck are you doing?"
My blog.
Vlog. Not vlog. Vlog is writing.
What is it?
Vlog.
V?
V.
Vlog. Vlog.
But yeah, detoxify your armpits. Also, it's like, you know, you put so much deodorant on and stuff. It's all in your pores.
You need to go get that, but you can't get it because you're too ticklish, right?
Why?
That's scrub. I'm telling you, it takes that Chinese scrub, you could see the dirt rolling.
But I literally, I'm too ticklish for that. When I did that, she was like, "You're done. You're done.
I know.
You're done. Because I was so ticklish. I was just squirming.
I know.
Well, I exfoliate every day. You don't.
No, but do you know that I moisturize every day now?
No, you don't.
I swear to God.
You're lying. Now you're showing me proof. Why you moisturize every day now?
Because.
It feel.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
But I was watching this show and they were saying that the key to like an ageless look is to moisturize.
Yeah.
So I was like, maybe I should try it.
Maybe you should. Because you're dry.
But you
all the
see
time.
It?
Yeah, I see it.
It looks much better, right?
Doesn't it?
Yeah.
Right? Mm-hmm. I've been telling you this.
And it feels good.
Exactly. You don't always itch. You don't look like a...
No, I don't itch.
You don't look like a lizard either. Remember when I used to go get my, like, my pedicures and stuff? You said, You're so ashy. Put lotion on. Then when I put lotion on, you were like, "Oh my gosh, don't you feel so much better? You don't not embarrassed."
I know.
And then
now
you turned
it.
Into,
yeah,
like, literally me. It's crazy, Mom. It's crazy.
Yeah, I know.
But look at you. All moisturized, not looking
all
like a
moisturized.
Lizard.
Moisturized. You're looking fabulous. Sorry, you have to watch How to Be Rich.
Okay.
You have to watch.
Guys, watch How to Be Rich. I'm about to watch it. It's on Netflix. How to Be Rich. Watch it and give me your ideas and thoughts about it because I'm going to watch it. So. Also, I exfoliate a lot. Like, let's talk about just body hair now. Or, like, here. I dry brush. I have an African net sponge. I use that every time I shower. Like, I use it with my Dr. Bronner. Like, I be feeling squeaky clean. And then I use, like, my scented soap, like Dove. I also have, like a sugar scrub, too. Like, I use Tree Hut. A lot of people say Tree Hut's not good, but I like it for, like, my legs to, like, I, like, exfoliate my legs. And then I also have an outside toner, like, a liquid toner. It's the, not liquid toner, liquid, like, exfoliator. It's also a toner, though. It's glycolic acid. My main lotions are, like, Jergens, CeraVe. I also use cocoa butter and then body oil for sure. Oh, I also have the Soap and Glory, like, scented lotion, but I don't really use that much. Because I just don't use it that much. I'm always just trying to just, like, make sure my skin is soft. Like, my skin looks soft, feels soft, like... exfoliating. Also, you tan easier if you exfoliate, by the way, for all, like, the people who like to tan in the sun. What else? I don't know how long this video is going to be. This is only one day, and I'm just chatting it up. Like, I love this. But, yeah. I'm trying to start going to the gym more, or I will go to the gym more. Speaking into existence, I will be going to the gym more. Honestly, I have a lot of fun in the gym. Honestly, I'm just all about, like, I forgot what I was saying before, but
I just want to like focus on just making sure my body's healthy. I feel good. I feel healthy. So like going to the gym is good for me. I feel good about it. Like, but like going to like the gym like outside of my house is like, I don't know. I just never feel like doing anything. I feel so like in my element in my like home gym. But like I also don't go to my home gym a lot. So I don't know. Like sometimes when I feel like I don't want to go to the gym, I'll go like outside of my house, because then that just forces me. There's people watching me, like stuff like that. There's probably not people watching me, but it's just like different energy. And then like when I feel like going to the gym, I'll probably go like in my building, because I can just like jam out. Like y'all saw how I was just being stupid in the gym. There's no one in there. So yeah, but I feel like this summer is just gonna be really fun for me. I'm gonna have fun. I like being like transparent on my YouTube, because I can talk more and just like spread my light. Literally, it's literally like an 18-minute clip. But yeah, I feel like I can just spread my light and just like my thoughts. Like I'm watching my vlog from like 2 weeks ago, because I just haven't been watching my own vlogs, just because like, I don't know, I get a little overwhelmed and like I just post and leave. But I used to be like watching my vlogs like once they're published and stuff to like see what you guys see. So I'm just getting back on that now. I'm just wanting to know like how I felt in those moments, because like honestly, like sometimes you just forget how you feel in like moments. Like you just rather forget. Like some people will come up to me and be like, yo bro, like this da, da, da. Like some shit I said in my vlog, I'm like, bro, when did that happen? Like I said that, because it's just like you talk, you vet, you feel better, and you just don't think about it again. And I just feel like it's good to go back and just know how I felt in those moments, so I can do everything in my power not to feel that way again. You know what I mean? But yeah. Anyways, my camera's completely overheated. I've been speaking for 21 minutes. I have 10 more minutes on this timer, but we'll chat it up. I'm gonna make some tea, because I'm like kind of hyper right now, and I have a lot of energy. I might get some fruit, but I'm not really that hungry, really. So I don't know, but I mean, fruit's not a bad thing to eat when you're bored, honestly. So I might have some fruit and then go to sleep. So I'll hit y'all up when I have my tea and after I rinse off this mask under my arms.
Up close and personal. Okay, so I just washed it off. It's looking like it's not gonna look any different the first time that you do it, honestly. So I'm just gonna show you guys how I moisturize, I guess. I don't know, honestly, at this point I'm just sharing a lot. So I use this like daily serum for like ingrown hairs and like just all of the good stuff. Like it's important, especially if you're waxing. You don't want to get ingrown into your armpit. You want your armpits to be smooth. Don't play with it. Now I'm gonna put some cocoa butter. I feel like y'all just don't understand. And like, y'all don't understand the importance of just moisturization. And like, you can put the deodorant on top of this, like it's fine. But me, like my sweat doesn't smell because I drink chlorophyll and stuff, so like I don't really have to worry about like if I put lotion under my arms, like if I put moisturizer or like anything on my arms, like I'm gonna smell sweat. Like no, like I know I don't smell when I wake up. So you know, I give you guys all the life hacks, especially like the beauty ones on here. Like I give you so many, like, and like body and like hygiene, like I'd be trying to give it all to y'all. But yeah, like, and like cocoa butter helped my skin, like my face skin, like a lot. So like, why wouldn't it help like the rest of my body? Honestly, kind of it. Put a little rosehip oil sometimes, you know, for some extra hydration. Honestly, that's it. You just stay consistent. Consistency is key. That's really important to remember. Consistency is key. But yeah, so I'm gonna clean all this up and I don't really want any tea. I kind of just want to lay in my bed. I'm kind of like tired. But that was a little cute segment of hygiene. Talking about hygiene, talking about new seasons and eras and living in the moment and all of that. This was cute. This is a cute little vlog. Like, this was really, 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 really cute. Honestly, I love this like little one day chat it up, say hey, talk about hygiene, do armpit detox masks. Like, Like, who else is doing that? Like, no one else is doing that on YouTube. Don't play. So, make sure you guys subscribe. I love you all. Hopefully you guys learned something. Hopefully you feel, like, moved by, like, what I was talking about, like, seasons and eras. Because that was really, like, different for me to even be thinking in that perspective. So, that was just really cool for me to, like, record that and, like, share that with you guys. So, yeah. Anyways, I love you. I'll see you guys next week. And make sure you like and subscribe. Love you. Bye.